Dear students, assalamu alaikum. Welcome to HLP Hashmi Learning Point with Sayyid Muhammad Adnan. Today we will see the detail of reserved keywords used in VB.NET. Now let's see the definition of reserved keywords. A keyword is a reserved word with special meanings in the compiler, whose meaning cannot be changed. Therefore, these keywords cannot be used as an identifier in VB.NET programming, such as class name, variable name, function, module, control toolbox name, etc. Now there are some examples of reserved keywords. Number 1, boolean. Number 2, catch. Number 3, cdec. Number 4, const. Number 5, ctype. Number 6, declare. Number 7, double. Number 8, enum. Number 9, finally. Number 10, get XML namespace. Number 11, imports. Number 12, is not. Number 13, me. Number 14, my class. Number 15, nothing. Number 16, operator. Number 17, overrideable. Number 18, protected. Number 19, remove handler. Number 20, shadows. Number 21, stop. Number 22, throw. Number 23, u integer. Number 24, xor. Thanks to see this video, subscribe this channel, like and share to your friends. Thanks. I pray for your success. Ameen. Jazakallahu khairah.